Hi, this is Kelly Jie Chen. Welcome to my cooking channel. In today's paragraph, we are going to do a pickled fish pot. This is very easy when I don't have any time and I always choose to make this dish. Okay, let's get started.
Okay, so we have all the ingredients here. So this is about 12 ounces of the cod and one egg. All you need is the egg white, a little bit of green onion, and here is the ginger, and this is a white pepper powder, and this is a leek and garlic, slice the ginger, and a little bit of green onion. Also, I'm gonna use a little bit of cornstarch, and here is a mushroom. Just make a little bit a different texture. And this is the Japanese mushroom. And then you need a salt and olive oil. I bought this packed vegetable at a Chinese supermarket. You should be able to find this type of packed vegetable at any Chinese supermarket or Chinatown. And also a little bit of soft tofu. So first off, I'm gonna marinate this cod. So I'm gonna do is just cut it and just slice it, but make sure don't slice too thin. Okay. So after you cut the cod, you need about one egg white, 2 teaspoon cornstarch, and a little bit of chopped ginger. Just very little bit white pepper powder. Half teaspoon salt. About 1 teaspoon cooking wine. I mix everything evenly. Cut this tofu as cubes. It's up to you how big or how small you want to cut the cubes. Okay, so in this package, when I open, I think it has the lettuce with some pickled ginger and some pickled chili as well. And here is some salt, but I'm not going to use it because I think it has MSG. Here is actually to marinate the fish, but I'm not going to use this either. It has MSG on this. All I need is this pickled lettuce. Okay, let's get started. You need about 1 tablespoon olive oil. Okay, when the wok is ready, you can put green onion and garlic and ginger in. Fry it very briefly. Okay, I'm gonna put the pickled lettuce in. It has smell very nice. The smell is very nice, but a little bit spicy. So make sure you turn on the fan. About 2 minutes, you add 3 cups of water in the wok. And then cover. Okay, I think the soup is already boiled. And now you add the mushrooms and tofu. Just stir it very gently because this is a soft tofu. And then cover it for about 2 minutes. Okay, let me check this. And I think our tofus are ready. And we can put this fish in the pot right now. Just make sure do that gently. And cover it. Okay, let's check on the fish. So when the fish is ready, you need about half teaspoon white pepper powder and 1 teaspoon salt. Mix gentle and evenly.
And let me give a taste. Delicious.
And lastly, you just garnish with all the green onion. This is a delicious pickled fish pot.